witness the putting up of this masterpiece. Graffiti artists Rigel Crayone and William Styles called us up and told us they had this gig at Club 9. So we arrived a few hours after they'd started bombing to find them laying in the background.
You young hands better get your wrist game up. We've been plotting. How the hell you think we came up? Burners to your face, no disclaimers. Each floor like a door, 36 chambers. So many styles like 36 painters. Color scheme like a soundtrack full of bangers. Every line that you get down to the angle. Get your style strangled, ready like Kano. Yeah, they love it when I'm on that street art. But after dark, I'ma grab head by heart. Crawling in my bloodstream. I can hit a wall so hard, I could make a thug scream. What you know about this peace game? From the canvas to the streets, I have free range. Used to be an outcast until the keys came. Now they looking at me like Picasso with the street slang.
I produce, create, innovate on a higher level.
This art form is like it's for life.
Pin gang straight, can't gang straight. Airbrushed like an AR, hit the paint. So many colors make these fine girls faint. Floss on them with the pastel, yeah they Drake. We just kicking it, but this ain't escape. This is young niggas on the bus going ape.
We're back. To the window back. Now you may think the city of San Francisco is down on graffiti, but you're about to see some spray can masterpieces sponsored by the City Arts Commission and put on exhibit at the San Francisco Arts Festival. Check out these riders.
Writing my name and graffiti on the wall.
Steady bomb until I get fatigue in my arm.
Writing my name and graffiti on the wall.
Tags are quick and then I step to the exit.
Writing my name and graffiti on the wall.
Writing on the walls, mixing characters with letters.
Writing my name and graffiti on the wall.
Pieces to burn to show my name, no shame.
Wall to wall, block the train, bus stops to rooftops, heights to fame, the name from all over what I claim. Ink one, pen tips, the flow master, the pilot in control, total control, no mass confusion. Sketchbooks, the hand styles, the wordplay. I got to get up past the cap. Vintage colors for the main spray. What you write, name condensed into the form for many colors. Bars connect, intersect like none other. Together with style, I wow, so no drips. From back in the days, I style, stock tips. Graduated to fat caps and felt tips. And if you battle the squad, you get
only
the L's
a year ago,
quick.
The artistic activities of one 20-year-old San Francisco man could have gotten him in a lot of trouble. Today, they're about to make him a little famous and maybe even a little rich. Wayne Freeman has a story of a graffiti artist who now uses walls instead of canvas.
It begins as two lines and a splotch on blank canvas. He paints by the name Crayone, according to critics, a fresh new artist in a brand new medium.
I would like to ask you, now would you tell me your name?
I'd like to find out what reality I mean. I'm an artist.
I would like to ask you, now would you tell me your name?
Well, I feel very fine. I'm an artist.
Vandalism across the skyline. Luke sick, I'm getting mine cause the suckers can't rhyme. You see the art on the wall, think you know what's up. But the toys get crushed and everybody get buff. Styles that make you trip, they be coming with shit. They call me Lord Luke Six, so all you punks hear this. Every time that you riff, the more fame that we get. Suckers hella annoyed, thinking that they ain't taught. But they can't understand, you got racked them cans. Took the crew to the spot, did the bottom to top. Every ball that they hit, more suckers calling it quits. We take the compliments, but we don't take shit. Expose your brain,
Welcome back. Now we're gonna check out the making of a masterpiece in the streets, Bay Area style.
Yeah, you know we good with the grab. When the can hit the streets, come to alley jabs. Hit the alley, throwing up that Cali swag. When your boy in the building, we tally racks. Old school wearing brothers, that's a Cali rack. Lead a premises, jean jacket, hella fat. Stuff the ultra in the shell toe, hella stash. When the window get hit, man, we go fast. Back door, 1-4, shake the heat to max. If you used to write 24th Street for Sav, even Silver Street used to be the place to be. Used to kick it with Spy and ACT. Before trap music came, Mike and John and Molly. We was on Excelsior pulling lines on trolleys. I was just a young G who didn't mess with nobody. Just the cats on the set and the ones with the shoddy. What?
Joining him him is Jim Prigoff, documenter of mural art and author of a soon-to-be-released book on graffiti art. With them also is Rigel, Bay Area graffiti artist. They're going to give us an inside view on the controversial urban phenomena graffiti. Is it art or is it vandalism? Stay with us on Latin Tempo as we explore the urban expressions of Bay Area youth and look at the artful styling of graffiti writing.
There they go, 5-0, trying to smash the yards. Plus the guards on the premises, we was the guards. From 16th all the way, yo, to top of the hill. Started jackets, Puma suits, yo, and shit was for real. Racking paint, SG with my flashlight marker. Stan Smith, Cole Plans, where we mark for the Parkers. On power, we got wild. To up Union Square, just a bunch of juvenile riders, we don't care. OP, TMF, yeah, we was the best. But further out uptown, you had TSS. On that new wave, space stage, Vogue and Twist. Abstract, skinny cap, your robotic shit. Once the word got out, the whole bay was lit. Question wall after wall, Muni trains got wrecked. It was all out war, which one would reign? To this day, who you think game recognized game?
The palm of threat, I bomb the set. Y'all ain't messing with the aid of the TWS. Pray the Lord in the game like he finesse. Pray the Lord in the game that the beef will rest. Why you tagging in the streets? You ain't touching the peace. My man connect communities with a vision of peace. What started off as a dream like Mike and the Peace became reality. The bridge of social watch in the streets. They just thought we was vandalizing. We turned the streets to a corridor for advertising. Some galvanized by art went to merchandising. To art galleries, patronized by paperizing. And that's what you call paying dues. My man been laying it down since the 80s, dude. And still keeping it wet. Crayon representing TWS.